full of questions. You must have thought I was the smartest man alive, and I didn't have all the answers to every little how and where and why. Like, Father, why is the sky so blue today? Does Jesus really hear me when I pray? When I grow up, will I be just like you? Will I be tall and strong and brave? There is no power on earth like your Father's love, so big and so strong as your Father's love. A promise that's sacred, a promise from heaven. Always know you can depend on your Father's love, especially when it's cold, especially when you're lonely, when your little heart is just trying to find its way. I know the world is always changing, but remember, child, that some things never change. Even when my life on earth is through, there will still be part of me in you. Some things are forever, nothing's ever gonna take my big and so strong as your Father's love. A promise that's sacred, a promise from heaven above. Did I hug enough? Did I care enough when you most needed me? Was I there enough to make you feel the power?
The recollection of the life of the deceased. As a police officer in Altoveros, ipagat ako, the retired Spo4, dining of Manua, as a brother, Mr. Liberato Altoveros, as a father, ipagat ako, kanganang bata, police master sergeant, Kenji Altoveros. Ang masunod, ang mga resolution of condolences. Ang magkakambal, ang si SP Tio Samande. Para sa words of sympathy, ang mga kambal, amo si retired police major Heracleo Severino, Philippine National Police Retirees Association Incorporated, President Antica Chapter, kag si retired police lieutenant Marcelo Sinal Sr., Philippine Constabulary Association Incorporated, President Antica Chapter. Ecclesiastes chapter 12, verse 7. And the dust returns to the earth as it was, and the spirit returns to God who gave it. Nonato Distor, Altoveros, 72 years old, passed away on May 13, 2020, at Antique Medical Center. He was born on January 28, 1951, in Barangay Quios, Panitan, Capiz, in the loving arms of Mr. Lucibar and Bernarda Altoveros. He was the sixth among the eight children. He was graduate of Bachelor of Science in Commerce at Capiz Colleges and entered service as Philippine Constabulary and amended as Philippine National Police in 1991. His first assignment was 32nd PC Company. He was married to Mrs. Marilu Dumangas Altoveros on May 3, 1977, and four strong, fine men were born from this union. The family settled to several years in Barangay 4, San Jose, Antique. He loved working for people with utmost regard, serving on several assignments. He always enjoyed helping others, until he decided to retire on his 34th years of service. Later, he joined PNP Retirees Association Incorporated, or PRI, and worked with his comrades. He constantly laughs and always wearing a smile on his face. He always a loving and caring person to his family, friends, and loved ones. He will be remembered not only in our minds, but also in our hearts. We bid goodbye to one so loved and never be forgotten.
Magandang umaga sa lahat. Sa hindi nakakilala sa akin, magpapakilala mo na ako. Ako ang kapatid ni Nonato Altoveros. Ako ang sumunod sa iyak. Bilang kapatid, siguro hindi niyo na, hindi ko lang kailangan sabihin pa kung bakit mabait ang aking kapatid. Sapagkat ilang araw pa lang ako rito, nakita ko na mga tao lumalapit. Pumunta ako rito para tumulong sa mga gawain, pero pagdating ng dadampot ako ng gawain, sabi ng mga kapitbahay, ako na tay. Saan ka ba makakita ng ganun kung napaka hindi ka mabait sa iyong kapitbahay? Kaya siguro hindi ko nahabahan, mapapahiyak na ako rito. Ang gusto ko na lang sabihin sa inyo, maraming salamat sa inyong pagdamay sa inyong kapitbahay, inyong kaibigan, hanggang sa huling sandali na kanyang naparito sa mundo natin. Maraming salamat na lang sa inyo lahat.
Emma, Pastor.
Nonato
Distor, Altoveros. Former First Sergeant, Bantiki Provincial Police Office. Resort finally, the following is a copy of this resolution. To his spouse, Marilu Domangas Altoveros, at Gobierno Street, for her family's memento and keepsake. Approved, certified to the witness, G. Trabatabin, Secretary to the Samunang Panalabigyan, attested to be duly adopted, enacted. Honorable Dante M. Berion, SP member, Timurati, presiding officer. I will now turn over this resolution to the bereaved family.
Him. I pray for her even more than me. But right now I'm lost, and I can't find my way. My world's going apart, and it's breaking my heart. But it helps to know your heart is breaking too. When I cry, you cry. When I hurt, you hurt. When I've lost someone, it takes a piece of you too. When I fall on my face, you fill me with grace. Something breaks my heart, or tears me apart, like when I cry. Alone in the dark, raising my hands, crying out to you. Lord, there's never been a time in my life. There's so much at stake, there's so much to lose. But I trust it to you. You'll bring me through. It helps me to know that I'm not alone. When I cry, you cry. When I hurt, you hurt. When I lost someone, it takes a piece of you too. When I fall on my face, you fill me with grace. 'Cause nothing breaks your heart or tears you apart like when I cry. Nothing breaks your heart or tears you apart like when I
roses aren't as pretty, the sun isn't quite as high, the birds don't sing as sweet of a lullaby, the stars seem a little bit faded, clouds just a little more gray, and it feels like things won't ever be the same. Heaven got another angel tonight. He left this world behind. Heaven got a little better today. He took you away from me. I'm missing you tonight. See you again sometime.
Ang rasya, bago sa Kristo manapan, bawang magpapakilos na amay. So ang pag-iubod sa Espiritu Santo, magyara sa ito, magpapakilos na amay. sa tubig sa bunyag, si Nonato, napatay po kay Kristo, napalaman po sila sa bagong pamili. Babayang na magkapit sa karo po kay Kristo sa Himaya, nawala si Kristo. Sa adlaw, sa iyang pagbunyag, si Nonato nagsuko kay Kristo. Pag-i sa tubig na panahon, sa adlaw sa pagkapon ni Kristo, kabal, nga pag-asuruban siya sa iyan.
Thank you. I don't wanna know the price I'm gonna
I can see it in your eyes that you are restless. The time has come for you to leave. It's so hard to let you go, but in this life I know you have to be who you were made to be. As you step out on the road, I'll say a prayer, so that in my heart you always will be there. This is not goodbye. I know we'll meet again, so let your life begin, 'cause this is not goodbye. It's just I love you to take with you until you're home. The stirring in your soul has left you wondering, should you stay or turn around? Well, just remember that your dreams, they are a promise, that you were made to change the world. So don't let fear stop you now, 'cause this is not goodbye. So let your life begin, 'cause this is not goodbye. It's just I love you to take with you until you're home again. I know the brightest star above was created by the one who loved more than we'll ever know, to guide you when you're lost. What started as a still small voice, it's raging now, and your only choice is to follow who you are. So follow who you are, 'cause this is not goodbye.
Long Thank you. aking di matagpo. Paalam na aking mahal, kahirap sabihin. Paalam na aking mahal, masakit isipin na kahit na mamahalan pa, puso isip ay magkaba, maaaring di lang naan sa isa't isa. Sana'y huwag mong isipin na pag-ibig ko'y di tunay, dahil sa'yo lang na damang ang isa pag-ibig na walang kapantay. Ang puso ay pagbibigyan, kahit pa mamaalam ang siyang bulong ng isipan. Paalam na aking mahal, kahirap sabihin. Paalam na I'm